Weddingofthedekade's vlog. We're coming in Greek at the moment. We're celebrating love, which is all that matters
in
this world.
That's all that matters in this world.
But I thought I would do a vlog because I am currently in Greece for Kenny's wedding. This was actually meant to happen like last year, but obviously due to COVID and all of that jazz, it's been pushed back, but it's finally happening. So I'm literally just in a taxi from the airport going to my hotel. Yesterday was my birthday, so I literally had to fly out this morning. And yeah, I just thought I would start the vlog, introduce the vlog, because a lot's gonna be going on this weekend. I'm shattered, you can hear it in my voice. You probably see it in my face, I've also taken my glasses off. I'm just looking at where we are going because it's like, why is this like some dead end place? I don't understand. But guys, let me call my mum because I'm just like, what the hell is going on? So guys, I am now in my hotel room. I completely forgot to vlog once I actually got to my hotel because the guy that was taking me to my hotel, he was taking me some weird places and I actually took a longer time to find where I was going. I've got tights on my head because don't even ask me why, but I should have vlogged the room. I should have shown you the room I'm staying in, but today's just been all over the place, so I'm just going to quickly show you. This is the reality of what it's like when I go on holiday, like especially because I'm in my own room. Like Greece is not really like you're going to get like these five-star hotels like Dubai. You're not going to get that. Do you know what I mean? But this is a bit cozy. It's cute. I really like it. I'm just about to get ready now to go to our welcome drinks. But I'm running so late because I overslept. I'm just so tired. But yeah, let me show you the room. And when I get ready, I will show you guys what I'm wearing, how I look, all of that jazz. But the room is like, it's really cute. It's really spacious. It's a bit of me. Do you know what I mean? So this is the door where you come in. You have a cute bed over here. There's like a TV there. There's a mirror there, this cute little chair here. So like if I want some like guests, they can sit here, we can have a drink together. There's like a little kitchenette area there and wardrobe where all my clothes go. This is the bathroom. I've just had a shower quickly because I've woken up. And that's my dress that I'm wearing to the wedding tomorrow. And yeah, this is it. The bathroom's cute. The floor's a bit wet because obviously I've just had a shower. But yeah, this is literally my reality right now. I'm running so late, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get ready really, really, really quickly. And the next time you're probably gonna see me is at the welcome drinks. So guys, I am ready. Wait, what is going on? Something's going on with the screen. I don't know. Okay, so I'm actually ready for the all white party now. I don't know if you guys can see my outfit. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm actually running so late, so I will vlog once I get there. Bye, guys.
Okay, can everyone get ready to
vlog? Alright, we're gonna do it. Oh, say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Did you watch my last one when you were in it?
Probably not.
Well done, well done.
No, we need more food.
Yo, bro.
Are you vlogging?
Yes, hi to my vlog, Emily.
Hi.
I'm gonna try my best.
Thanks to everyone for coming.
I've been blocked on Instagram. Shake your head, don't travel.
On your full potential, always sees the best in everyone and always ensures to make sure that everyone is loved, especially on their best days. Make sure her friends are friendships every single day. And honestly, I'm just so grateful to have you as a friend and I look forward to all of our revenge holidays, our dances, everything, and our children coming.
That is my mate. Hey guys, this is the bride. Can you say hi to my vlog?
Hi guys.
Subscribe,
know the vibes
ready. Now look at her dress, it's so lovely. Hey! How stunning does she look though, guys?
Wow.
Yeah.
Shots.
I've been looking for her all day and she's at the bar getting shots. Oh, sorry.
All the best.
All right, let's go, guys.
Why?
Let's go.
Ready?
Who's having a no?
That's water.
No,
oh,
no way, guys.
Hey, do you want to say hi to my vlog?
Come, wait.
Where's the lighting? Good. Say hi to my vlog.
Hey, guys. Welcome to Shikane's vlog. We're coming in great at the moment. We're celebrating love, which is all that matters
in
this world.
That's all that matters in this world.
Okay,
let's go.
Pardon? Oh, I thought it was a bridesmaid. Oh, shit, sorry.
So me and Emily, look at the lighting. Beautiful. Right, so me and Emily are about to order some drinks.
What are we gonna get? Some tea?
Just something light, not anything
with alcohol.
With alcohol, not virgin.
Hey,
we're about to get a lit for Wedding of the Decade. What?
Hey.
Είναι εδώ του ανθρώπου, εδώ με το γεννητό.
Ναι, αλλά δεν έχω μάι τάι,
σου λέω. Πάμε! Ε, από εκεί
το
Hi guys, so last night my battery died, but it was lit. It was honestly so epic. Anyways, now today's the actual wedding, so I'm just getting ready. I'm actually running late. I'm always running late, but in Jesus' name, I will not be a lit comma. I will not. I just quickly want to show you what I'm wearing. I don't think I really prepared as much as I should have. But I'm basically wearing this brown dress with these gold earrings I found in Zara, and then these gold shoes as well. I'm just finishing off my makeup, but I need to pack a bag because apparently once we leave, we're not coming back, and also the venue's quite far away. But let me just finish my makeup. Let me finish all of this because, like, as you can see, it's not all blended and stuff. And then I'll see you guys maybe on the coach, maybe when we get to the wedding. But I'm trying my best to vlog because I have been asked to vlog, but it's really, really, really difficult because I'm having such a good time. And when you're having a good time, you don't really, really want to bring your camera out and record. But I'm really, really trying to capture the moment. But just, I don't know, like, I hope you could feel the energy. Okay, I'm chatting rubbish now, guys. I'll see you soon. Tully's just about to do some shots.
Am I in the shot?
You're actually in the shot. Yeah, you're in the shot, taking the shots. Shot in it, yeah. How they say cheese here? Yamas. Okay guys, so basically I'm ready for the wedding now. I don't know if you can see my outfit. Let me put the camera down so you can see.
Let them see the drip. Babe, the shop's just there.
Guys, can you see my outfit? So, ready to go now. We're just waiting for the coach. Oh, I believe it's here. Oh, the coach is here. So now we are at the second location for the reception. Just had some welcome drinks and snacks. Oh, hello. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh my gosh. Guys, look at this. Guys, look, they're just Uber-braying the planes, but it's so cute, look. Place cards. So cute.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a suave guy. The pudding is suave.
I'm suave.
Right now, I'm gonna suave this whole place.
Come on, brother.
My name is Long Karen. I kind of like seeing you suave Latin.
We're gonna kick off. No, let me tell you something, bro. You said you're Mr. Swap. This is not a long time. You were chosen by your guy because you are ready to collapse here for him. This is about, do you know what she said? She doesn't see any suave in me. You are suaveness. She said you are suave negative. Okay. This is your sign. When you're ready, drop it like this.
Come on.
Let that man know. Let's go.
Hi guys, so yesterday was the wedding. I woke up on time, I can't actually believe it. I'm literally so tired. Today we're meant to have a pool party, isn't it? But we got cancelled for some reason. And now we're going to have a beach party. So we're gonna get burst, we're gonna get lit, we're gonna get turned all the way up.
Fucking
sad. Ooh. And yeah, so I just thought I would like introduce the day because today's what, day three? But yeah, guys, hope you enjoy.
Okay, let me subject Yoruba Nigerian.
What is somebody
saying?
Jesus.
Yoruba.
Jesus.
Yoruba. Jesus. Yoruba girl names. Bookie.
That's not fair.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's hard.
It is! Yeah, come on, man. It's simple. What do you mean?
No, I was gonna, but then I was like.
You're
next.
Subject!
You're next.
Subject, oh. The subject is. Fruits.
Oh, yeah. Abib.
Pineapple.
Banana.
Pear.
Avocado.
Mango.
Tomato. That's what I got.
I mean, yeah, you're gonna do some water sports?
No.
Some people are just chilling. And then, some people over there at the water. I think there's some of the guys here. And then, over here, eating and drinking. What do you say, babe?
I did a video.
Guys, say hi to my vlog.
Hi. Asha? We're just in Greece at the moment. We're living our best life, you know. We've got the cheeseburger on tech.
Oh my God.
I'm going to get that.
I'm going to get that. Right, I'm going to order this. This looks so good.
As in.
Asha, how was your shot?
How was my what?
Shot.
Okay.
Look.
Daddy, I need you, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Danny, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. I have to drink with Yemi, because Yemi is our mate. And when we drink with Yemi, she gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I'm at 5. Let's go. Okay,
you better drink before Tara gets here. Drink. She's on her way. Got 10 minutes. Thank you so much. So guys, I'm having some lobster and greenie. So what I wanted him to do was take out the lobster and put it in there, but he, I don't think they understood what I'm saying. So I'm just going to do it myself. But this is my lobster linguine, and my cousin Toby paid for this, so shout out to Toby, because when I'm with him, I don't pay for nothing. I don't pay for goddamn thing. Like this is the littest couple ever. These two, I don't know how they do it. They're so lit.
This is the red one.
Get me lit. No, when Emmy was on the bus, when she was screaming. What is it mean? She said it's my vlog. I have to do it on my phone.
Oh, why?
My camera's at home.
Why didn't you bring your camera?
Look at her glasses. They're so nice. Wait, is it showing your outfit? How cute! Wait, are you?
Because
I got lots of linguine.
Is it nice?
Yeah, but it was so much.
Oh, okay. I wanna.
Wait, oh,
excuse me. Do anything?
No, I paid for all my stuff and I paid for this. Well, I paid for all my stuff.
Let me know how much it is.
No, I already paid for it.
Alright, you sure, yeah?
Yeah, I paid for it with your phone.
With my phone?
Yeah.
Go on, drink it!
Pick up, man. All right, guys. I told you, littest couple.
Ready,
yeah? Yeah, you ready? Yep, don't need your glasses.
Wait. Okay, wait. I need this.
Yemi? Yemi, do it. Why are they like this? I just don't know. Yemi, do you want to give me your glasses?
No. Okay. It's about the look.
All right.
I ain't diving.
Okay. Right, are you ready?
It's just going to be light work anyway. It's just going to be recording.
All right.
Light work.
Last day in Greece.
I'm actually a bit sad, but it's been so good. This is my breakfast, and this is my view from breakfast. Let me show you my view. This is my view from breakfast. Imagine. No, I don't even want to come back to the UK. UK is bad vibes. I literally, my hotel is on the beach. So when I wake up, this is like the first thing that I see. Hi guys, so I'm actually using my light on my phone to vlog this because we have lost electricity in the whole village apparently. So I'm getting ready for my flight. Obviously, like I said, today's the last day. But when I got down from breakfast, they were saying that basically there's no electricity in the whole village. And this is, I think, something that happens quite often. And do you know what I was gonna say? I was actually gonna say that Greece does remind me a bit of Nigeria, like just the way things are, some bits are underdeveloped, they have nice bits, like the electricity. Yeah, oh, I've gotta go. Yeah? I think my taxi's here. Coming! Jordan, say bye to the vlog. We're gonna end the vlog now. Jordan. Jordan, look, we're gonna end the vlog. What do you want to say? Was it a good trip?
Yeah, we've probably been blessed since we landed. Do you know what I mean?
But I haven't.
Seriously?
No. Only half.
We're here, Greece, over and out. Boom.